friends. So I'm glad to be sitting with Dr. Arshdeep, who has come a long way from a rank of 14,000 plus to 405. So heartiest congratulations, Arshdeep. How did you manage this rank?
Ma'am, I managed it through the notes or from the TND session and both and with the vibe session that is most helpful during my journey. Ma'am, I was a dropout. I am from the 2013 batch. Yes. I tried to finish it twice before the September and tried to finish every.
Like September is our vibe session, yeah, so yeah, that before, is mostly yes, a landmark. Like yes. Before that, usually we advise that two times revision you go yes, through, ma'am. And then after vibe you can go for the final. And what was your experience with vibe? Like how was it,
ma'am? Well, last year when I attended the vibe, I was an intern. I got less time to revise those things, but after attending the exam I found many of the things was from the vibe that I found after the exam. Yes. So during this vibe session I tried to revise the back session vibe, and after the vibe session I revised both again, such that it, if any image comes, it will save my time. Or looking why only image solves many questions that is in current NEET trend.
Yeah, so like vibe gives you a mini revision kind of a thing.
Yeah,
of all the subjects. Okay, yeah. Okay, Arshdeep, like you gave the paper last time also and then this time, what are the major differences you felt that they were there in the paper?
Ma'am, this time paper was very lengthy. I will yeah. not say it was tough, but it was okay. very lengthy.
Yeah.
Ma'am, many questions were given details that were not relevant to the question, and the question was given in the last line.
Then yes.
I remember the Rajat sir's line that for attempting a long question you must read the last
only
line,
the last,
last line, yes. and then look for the option.
Yeah.
And it helped me in many options. For that reason, that I completed my paper around 20-25 minutes before, as I planned.
Like because time management is always a crucial factor when you are giving the paper, and many of the students face this problem that because the paper was lengthy and like it was more of clinical that they could not complete the paper.
Yes, ma'am.
So what is your advice? What do you say? How they can improve their time management? Like,
ma'am, first of all, they must give the regular grand test before going to the exam. I finished my notes and everything at 26th December around, and last 9 days I planned I will give the grand test at the same time that NEET is going to come, and on the rest time I will revise the paper or the notes that is required, and during that time I always plan to finish the paper 30 hours before, whatever the length of the paper is. And the 30 minutes I gave for the reviewing the all the option that I marked okay. wrong.
So how do you think like images, how much images play a role in preparing for your exam?
Ma'am, for such while looking for a long question, that in this paper we remember a question was there in of the rheumatoid arthritis. Yes. Long question was there, and there was a image of the swan neck deformity. In the last line it was written which of the images this. You can directly go for the image and look for the option that yes. swan neck deformity is there, and you can mark irrelevant yes. information is not.
So do you think that more amount of doing MCQ practice will help in solving such type of questions?
Ma'am, undergoing the current trend, the clinical things and the clinical skills is required. So the solving MCQs widens your knowledge, and the things which you can pick up while solving a question is acquired only after the solving the MCQs.
So regular practice of MCQs is a must, you
yes,
mean to say that.
Yes,
Acha, what do you think, like many people, like you also say that you are a dropper, they have notes.
Yes,
okay. So after having the notes, should they go for the self-study or they should follow some course like TND or something? What do you think will be better if they want to prepare for the next year, because many of the people could not make this time? So what is your advice to
them? Ma'am, such a the pattern of the paper has changed this year very much.
Yes.
And the TND session helps you to gain the current session and the current changes that is present at that
means
time.
You remain relevant to the recent updates.
Yes, ma'am.
How to do the questions.
MCQs, ma'am. And plus, when the teachers of the ma'am DBMCI used to post videos to boost up you, and ma'am,
yes,
that is more helpful during the long journey of 1 year, ma'am.
Yes.
And for a dropper, it is more useful.
Okay, and plus sometimes we require some self-assessment also. You are preparing, but you don't know where you actually stand.
Yes, ma'am.
So that, I think that will help you in understanding that how much preparation you have done and how much you are lacking.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what else would you like to say, like which subjects they should start with? Because this is a common question, Arshdeep. My inbox is also always filled with such kind of messages like, ma'am, now we have to start again. So what do you think that they should lay more importance on, and how they should prepare again if they have not been successful this year?
Evaluating the last year paper, I found what are my weak subjects. I worked on those, because we can't gain much by working more on the subject which we are having more knowledge or we are more good at that. But by working more on the subject in which we are more weak, we can gain much marks as compared to them.
So means you want to say like we should always do our strength weakness analysis,
yes,
always
sir.
See what are our weaknesses. Everybody has different weakness.
Yes.
So everybody is unique.
Yes.
Yes. So please see what are your weaknesses and try to work more on that. Okay. Okay. What about like, were you a part of the DBMCI Premier Group?
Yes,
and
ma'am.
How was it helpful to you?
Ma'am, the most important thing in the DBMCI group was the recent updates. And the second thing, I used that group for in the search engine. Ma'am, while reading things, some of the information I used to forget that it was written somewhere in the notes, and I don't gain in my conscious mind that it was written. But
okay.
Through the search engine, I can search. It was explained, ma'am, by you or by ma'am any faculty member very deeply in that group.
Okay, so it helped you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any other particular faculties you would like to acknowledge?
Ma'am, I would like to thank from you, ma'am, and ma'am, Dr. Ashwini sir, ma'am. He is my favorite teacher, ma'am, among all the teachers that I have gained knowledge, ma'am. And Dr. Rajat sir, ma'am, he, during the last period, I heard this, how to attempt the lengthy questions,
yes,
ma'am. It saved my much time. I used to attempt around 260 questions before the vibe sessions around. Ma'am, after his advice, I more aggressively I attempted question.
You learned the time management.
Yes, ma'am. Time management, ma'am.
Yes,
yes, ma'am. Ma'am, Dr. Ma'am Mukesh Bhatia sir, ma'am, he
yes.
is very much dedicated in his things, and his ECG thing and is also available on the YouTube, ma'am.
Yes.
If whenever I want to revise,
you can
fast.
Always go to and yeah. quickly
yes,
revise it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any other do's and don'ts you would like to say, like you told us so many things that we should do, but likewise there are certain things which you should avoid, like we always learn from our mistakes. So any particular thing that you would like to tell to your juniors or the colleagues, that what is your takeaway message, how to prepare for next
ma'am,
year?
Actually, we are belonging to a generation in which mobile group plays a very much role. Ma'am, but I am kind of person who requires mobile for looking things or for anything, also for the other things. But what I have done via my Instagram or my Facebook, I joined many pages of the medical things, so that if I am going through the news feed, I am getting some information or any question that was given before as compared to the all groups.
Okay. So thank you so much, Arshdeep. May you get whatever you like, and all the very best for your success.
Thank you.
Thank you.